Speech Recognition Anywhere is a Chrome extension that lets you use your voice to control the internet or to fill out documents and forms on the internet. After adding the extension to Chrome, click on the extension icon to start it. If you don't see the icon, then click on the extensions icon that looks like a jigsaw puzzle piece on the top right corner of Chrome. Then click on the pin icon next to Speech Recognition Anywhere. Now click on the icon in the taskbar. Now everything you say will appear in the box. Let's try a few commands. Go to google.com. What time is it in California? Press enter. Clear box. How to make pancakes. Submit. Scroll down. Click on Easy Fluffy Pancakes. Go back. Scroll up to the top. New tab. Click on Gmail. Click on Compose. John Smith. Press Enter. Click on Subject. Hello. Next. I'm writing you an email with my voice, period. I'm using a Chrome extension called Speech Recognition Anywhere, period. It works good, period. Undo. It works well, period. Backspace. Exclamation point. New paragraph. Change language to Spanish. ¿Cómo está usted? Signo de interrogación. Change language to English. New line. Talk to you later. Click on Send. Close tab. YouTube funny dog videos. Press pause. Previous tab. Clear box. Pictures of Mars. Press enter. Show numbers. Click on 52. Click on close. Show numbers. Click on 43. New tab. Show labels. Click on Google Apps. Scroll down. Click on Docs. Click on blank. Click on bold. Speech Recognition Anywhere Test. Click on Center. New line. Click on Bold. This is a test of Speech Recognition Anywhere with Google Docs, period. Click on Left. It is working good, period. Undo. It is working well, period. Backspace. Exclamation point. Click on Rename. Speech Recognition Anywhere Test. Click on Paper. There is much more, period. Close tab. Press play. Close tab. go to docs.google.com. Click on Speech Recognition. Move cursor to the bottom. What else can you do? When you purchase the full edition of Speech Recognition Anywhere, then you can do even more in settings. You can turn on Virtual Assistant Mode. What is the weather in New York City? You can also create a wake-up phrase. And you can tell it to play a beep tone when the wake-up phrase is detected. Computer, how many ounces in a cup? You can also set a keyboard shortcut to start and stop Speech Recognition Anywhere by clicking the box Start Speech Recognition Anywhere in the background, and the box Click Extension icon a second time to close the extension, and then set your keyboard shortcut. You can also create custom commands that give you the power to do even more. Computer, enter my email address. Use Speech Recognition Anywhere for one of the best speech recognition experiences.